camera this week, do send them in to BBC Broadcasting Centre or check the website and you can email them in. That's the weather.